This is a quick demo of King of the Hill mode on my server. I am going to type King of the Hill, and it's going to teleport me to the top of this pyramid and spawn a random horde against me, and I have to defend against that horde. So this should be interesting. I'm going to make it so that you get a health buff when you're on top of the hill, and a fire buff when you're not. I still have to balance that and edit blocks and do all that kind of stuff. I think that should make things interesting. And what the hell was that? What was that weird crawling thing I just saw? You can see it gets a little hairy. What the hell is that? It's not a zombie type I'm familiar with. Oh, I hate the little girls. Yeah, it'll definitely make it more exciting when I make it so that you get penalties for not being at the top. Seriously. Now I get a heat horde too? I may find myself cheating very soon. Holy shit. This is definitely more than the 25 or 30 I think I have this command set for. So definitely a heat horde in effect here. Alright. Bring it. What the fuck is that? Makes me wish for a crossbow. Oh, good. A cop blew up. Nope. Or maybe there's a baby boomer. Help me send the herd a little bit. Shit. There she is. I need to kill her for sure. This makes it exceptionally hard because I have the headshot mod. Where is she? Counting 28 zombies. Okay, I'm out of bullets. I am out of bullets. So I will not survive this. You need to die. At the very least, you need to die. This is another scout right here. Looks like I need to readjust the map a little bit. They get hung up in here a little bit too much. Well, hello. Shit. And that is King of the Hill mode on Guppy server. That was pretty cool. Quick update, I still have this one last one left, and I can't wait to see what it is. I didn't take it. Some sort of boss zombie for sure. Really? Okay, good. Light up his head. Zombie brute is what it was. I'll have to come in, stomp you, and letting that one in.